death. All because you came to town and didn't talk too much and seemed like you were nasty. Anyway, here they are. The people who run Blackwater. Mr. Jeremiah Shaw, banker, real estate speculator, and crook. Mr. Amos Lansing, ranch owner, speculator, and crook. Mrs. Grace Lansing, his wife. Society patroness, lover of the arts. Crook, my former best friend. Teddy Brown, her disgraced brother, outlaw, wanted man, and still in contact with them. All I ask of you is your help in finding out quite what happened.
Mrs. Leclerc would like to help you get back on your feet. Get back to work.
Whatever your work may be, I don't judge. You want to rob? Rob. You want to save innocent folk? Do that as well.
What is up, guys? Welcome to Red Dead Redemption. A game from the good old days of slavery. Okay. That was the wrong game. That was the wrong game, bro. Alright, let's just get straight into it. Oh. Alright. Let's start. Go. Pop. Oh! Let's go. Let's do this chat. Chat. Red Dead Redemption 2 chat. We live, we love, we long. We live, we love, we long. Every day, imagine a future where I can be. Oh no! Oh no, bro. Rockstar Games presents Your Mom. Yeah. We live, we love, we lie. Red Dead Redemption 2, that is not a game. It's an incredible journey for you. Oh, an American history. Fighting for your life and fighting for your...
Soon we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davy rest, buddy. You know. An old mining town. Abandoned. It ain't far. Come on.
Come on!
Coulter.
Yeah.
begun. Oh!
Bring him in here!
Bro, what? What the hell? Red.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire in there quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Yeah.
Davy's dead.
Oh.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here, and you are gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead. Arthur and I, we're gonna ride out, see if we can find one of them.
And this?
Just for a short bit.
June 18th.
I don't see what other choice we have.
June 18th, that was so fucking long ago.
Listen to me, Ollie, for a moment. Now, we've had a bad couple of days.
No.
I loved Davey. Jenny, Sean, Mac, they may be okay. We don't know. But we lost some folks. Now, if I could throw myself in the ground in their stead, I'd do it.
But why do you say the science teacher?
But we are going to ride out, and we are going to find some food. Everybody, we're safe now. There ain't nobody following us through a storm like this one. By the time they get here, well, we're gonna be long gone. We've been through worse than this before. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, I need you to turn this place into a camp. We may be here for a few days.
Now, oh my god.
All of you, get yourselves warm. Stay strong. Stay with me.
Stay with
we
me.
We ain't done yet.
I don't want you to leave. All right.
We've got some work to do.
We ain't run into them yet. So, they both must have headed down the hill.
Sure. Hey. I ain't had time to ask.
What's
really went down back there on that boat?
We miss you.
Come on, we can't delay. Get him out the door. Do you want to help me? I'll buy it.
Rest that hand.
I'll live.
Get indoors, son. We need you strong.
Uncultured water trucker. I said, what's good? And he was like, what?
Right,
I don't call to the son of a gun.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather.
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, that's over soon.
Can you help me hide a body? Come on, we can't delay. I love this game so far, bro.
Bridge coming up. Take it easy. Look out! Hey! Hold.
Cool.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He's the last one, Arthur.
W no trip.
More. No more. Those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about...
Oh, my God, yeah. For real, chat.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. Huh? You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now. Wait.
Bro, why is there so much snow on Brad's butt cheek? Like, what would do? Do you need a body? Come on, we can't delay.
Micah.
Brody Miller.
Gentlemen,
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Do you want to help me hide a body? Come on, we can't delay. It
sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
We're still talking about chat.
Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Calendar boys. Nah, that's fucking weird. I've seen John Micah.
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
Yeah, I haven't seen him.
Hey, bro sounds so fucking old. Bro sounds like he's so old. Bro sounds like he's out of the 19th century, bro.
Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear. Whoa.
Do you want to help me hide a body? Micah.
Never thought I would be so pleased to see your face.
You want to help?
Lonely out here. Where's everyone else? Old mining camp.
Old mining camp back up the hill.
On the fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. We said it before.
We live. We love.
I think it's unreasonable to expect. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Do you want to help me hide a body?
Okay.
Come on. Oh.
Let's head down there.
Catch it. They're all the way over there, chat.
Yep.
Looks like I fell down. Fellas, come on, bro. I've been waiting for you, bro. Club.
Come on, quick. Get that horse hitched up.
Buddy.
I wouldn't leave him untethered in this weather.
Oh, my God. I wouldn't leave him untethered in this weather. Okay, I'll go get him. All the way over here, bro. Fucking kidding me? I know. Where is it? Where is bro? My God. Now come on, we can't delay. Bro, like, what?
Huh?
What? Wait, bro.
This once.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Let's see what we got.
Ben offense, Memphis up there. Who do we get?
Don't try me now. Okay, you head through there.
W. Oh, I'm ugly.
I need your details.
Ugly, bro. We look like a Jeff.
Take the time and get this right. From what I hear, you ain't leaving us anytime soon. Gonna need a fair record of you. Tell me everything except that you're innocent. I'd find that hard to believe. Quite a record we'll have on you.
Eyebrows.
You're lucky you were caught, you know. The way the town feels about what happened, you were likely to be shot. We got the wrong one in here.
All right.
Deputy, would you please? It's a process, all right, but a necessary one.
Oh. Oh, I can't confirm.
How you doing with that? We pulled the wrong one of you?
Social club, what's this?
Well, let's get you in there then.
Bro, what?
Huh?
What? What am I supposed to do, chat?
Okay then.
Confirm.
Fine. Go and get your picture took. Bring your hands up onto your chest.
Except Jeff 17 mugshot. Sure. Yeah. some months later. Ugh. Cisco Penitentiary, Medellin.
Jackson! Officer Jackson, move those prisoners! Officer Benton! Kitchen's East staff! Officer Townsend, those rocks ain't gonna break themselves! What are you standing there for? Get moving! What are you looking at? Go on, get moving!
You with the hammer, and you'll do. We need to perform a work detail out in Rhodes. Come on, get in.
Yeah, let's go.
Open the gate.
I can't wait to see that honey home.
Come on, Milliken.
Red Dead Online.
I tell you what, old Jameson is a wretched, sour old bastard.
I kind of like this better, chat.
You lot stay calm in there.
You aren't saying nothing.
Well, you are now. Shut up.
Dang.
You know, my wife has acquired ideas significantly above her station. She's been reading too many goddamn books. Personally, I'm against education. Of women, I mean.
Sad.
I guess. Unnecessary. Doesn't add much to the world. Education.
Good day, gentlemen.
Oh.
Don't do anything stupid. Nobody gets shot. Act like fools, and the pair of you will be dead within a minute. Now, what are your names?
Jenkins and Milliken.
Well, Mr. Jenkins and Mr. Milliken, throw your guns to the ground and get on down here. That's it. Very glad to meet you. It's not worth being rash. You boys get paid a salary. You get that salary whether these people escape or not. Your wives presumably want you alive. Let them out. Now, please.
Okay.
You all run away. Aside from you. Try to stay out of trouble. This is a stroke of good fortune for all of you. Use it. Now, Mr. Jenkins and Mr. Milliken. Be so kind as to quickly run away before somebody gets shot entirely unnecessarily. Go on, don't look back. Mr. Wendt, I believe it was $50 we agreed on.
It was.
Here's 50 each.
Each?
Yes. Now get out of here, both of you. My employer and I appreciate your professionalism.
All we did was stand there and look tough.
And you did it fantastically well. Good day, gentlemen. Now, sir, how about you pick up these guns and we move out? My mistress is waiting for us. Come along. You better get on this horse.
Oh, my God, now.
It's not much of an animal, but yeah, it's fun to ride. Hey, come on. Ride with me.
I'm gonna shoot, bro.
Can we go now? Okay. Ready? Wonderful. I hope you'll forgive the secrecy. My employer particularly values discretion.
Right.
My name is Mr. Horley, by the way. 6 months at Sisica Penitentiary.
Horley.
Waiting a hanging for a murder you did not commit. Must have felt a whole lot longer, my friend. You still seem strong, though. I mean, doesn't look like breaking all those rocks has left you entirely broken. In body or in spirit. I hope I am right about that. Rounding you folks up in those sham trials, they were a disgrace. Made a mockery of the rule of law. Still can't quite believe they got away with it. There's others convicted when you were. Sorry, but I'm gonna need you to come with me.
All right.
It ain't time for you to ride off on your own. Not quite yet. Now come along.
Right. On the damn chap.
When you were, came out breathing fire. Maybe you're like that too. Guess we'll see. You just up
Red Dead Redemption 2 online.
Hit your horse. Come on, hitch up.
Bro, you're ugly. Charge the hitching post. Why did they give us a gun in prison, bro? Like, what the hell? Why are we so ugly, chat?
Madam, we're back.
Hello, Jessica Leclerc, how do you do?
How do you do? How do you do?
Shut the fuck up. As we discussed.
Thank you, Hawley. I do hope we haven't inconvenienced you dreadfully. But seeing as you were due to be hanged in a week, I'm sure you don't object too strongly. I know you're innocent. Well, not perhaps exactly innocent, but not guilty of what you were accused. I know you and those who were with you that died were little more than patsies, and that you were set up by one of three men or a woman, possibly by all of them. I can't be sure.
Bro is a wrestler, oh my god.
All I know.
Treat me like what these. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me. Love, love on me. She cannot come with. I just got a good. Devil up with me. If you.
Anyway, I'm sure this is all a touch confusing and melodramatic. Where my manners?
Where my manners?
Please show our guests to their tent.
Horribly.
Give them some fresh clothes to put on.
Very good, madam.
Then serve us both a little refreshment.
Certainly, madam. This way. You'll find a change of clothes in there.
Very cool.
Alongside a few other items you might need. A lasso, a knife, and a lantern, I believe.
Spoiler wardrobe options.
That looks more comfortable, Hawley.
Here, madam.
Your very good health. I suppose it beats dying,
Mrs. Leclerc's husband was murdered.
Wow.
Business partners.
And I intend to find out which one. Or rather, I intend for you to find out. And kill them. You're the only person I could possibly trust to do whatever it takes. Because you and your accomplices, you're the only other victims of their lies still alive. See, you walked into the town at approximately the same time my husband was shot in the back, but by another gun, firing different bullets to those you possessed when you were arrested. These bullets, this was their mistake. You were rounded up and sentenced to death, all because you came to town and didn't talk too much and seemed like you were nasty. Anyway, here they are, the people who run Blackwater. Mr. Jeremiah Shaw, banker, real estate speculator, and crook. Mr. Amos Lansing, ranch owner, speculator, and crook. Mrs. Grace Lansing, his wife. Society patroness, lover of the arts, crook, my former best friend, Teddy Brown, her disgraced brother, outlaw, wanted man, and still in contact with them. All I ask of you is your help in finding out quite what happened.
Mrs. Leclerc would like to help you get back on your feet, back to work.
Whatever your work may be, I don't judge. You want to rob? Rob. You want to save innocent folk? Do that as well. But you need me just as much as I need you. I think we all understand each other.
I hope we do.
Good. I look forward to rewarding you for killing those who made me a widow. My husband was a true believer in this country and in the West. He was killed for greed. Foul greed, and there's quite enough for everybody. I don't care what your scruples are as to killing. I will take the full burden of that sin upon my shoulders.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Okay.
For now.
Okay.
And Hawley.
Okay.
We'll introduce him to nice Mr. Cripps.
Okay.
You like Cripps well enough.
Okay.
Past his prime, of course, but he hasn't gone entirely crazy. And he will help you. Most of his ilk. Cripps.
Cripps.
Get up.
Crip.
Hawley.
He's a Crip, not a blood.
Oh, pleased to meet you, partner. J.B. Cripps at your service.
Crip.
We'll pay to get Crip. Your camp established.
Cripps.
Mrs. Leclerc is a generous benefactor.
The Cripps versus the Bloods. The Cripps versus the Bloods, yeah. Oh.
Sir.
And sir.
While Cripps is establishing your camp, perhaps you can go to the station and see the clerk, then head to see Clay Davies. He's a horse thief and not a terribly nice one. Then meet Cripps back at your camp.
See you shortly, boss.
Good luck. Get on to the station. It's not too far.
Let's shoot this guy. Oh, how are you not getting hit? Alright, that'll be it for this video. You guys like Red Dead Online. I want to see Red Dead 2. I know I got pretty annoyed with it. But if you guys want to see more, like and subscribe. And peace. How long was that video? 32 minutes? That's good, I guess. I don't fucking know.